I'm going to sing a song I wrote just for you, Mr. Sun.
Oh, that's fine. You really don't have to do
all
that.
All right, well, here I go then.
Oh, boy.
The globe is full of creatures. Anyone be a friend to you? Sure would be a shame. I know if that were just to end. But I'm a scheming, dreaming, dreaming, and blaming in outer space. And I'm devising the demise of the entire human race. Gee, Mr. Sun, I think that I'll miss you the most. But I'm afraid that you and all the other matter will be toast. Sure, all the stars might think they're hot because they're made out of fire. Well, I got laser beam eyes and rock whatever.
Why are you like this? What does this have to do with being the moon?
Today's our number. The number not planned. It's the whole day.
Can I just say something?
Watch out, there's a trouble with you. When I come up with the stars, they can't see. Doing the question, everything full of cosmic dust. Yeah, the meaning of life is a fucking star. No more liquid, solid gas. Take a deep breath, it could be your last. Watch everything full of cosmic dust. Yeah, the meaning of life is a fucking star. Watch out, there's a trouble with you. When I come up with the stars, they can't see. Doing the question, everything full of cosmic dust. Yeah, the meaning of life is a fucking star. No more liquid, solid gas. Take a deep breath, it could be your last.
Why must I do this? Why?
Oh yeah, I remember why.
Cause I'm a moon!
That's not a good explanation! I think religion warned me about you!
Today's our number! The number not planned! Cause the whole day is the best school!
And if we just try to it doesn't have to be this way!
Today's our number! The number not planned! Cause the whole day is the best school!